Alright, hi, this is an instructional video for the song My Saviour, My God by Aaron Shust, requested by some of the users. So first of all, for this song, I play in the key of C. So I put my couple all the way here to the 5th fret, and I play in G pattern. Okay, but the original key for the song should be in D. So what you can do is just move up 2 frets to your 7th fret here, and play exactly the same pattern as I used on the 5th. So I'll be teaching this song in the key of C. Okay, so what I do for the intro involves a riff. So how I play it, you use a D pattern here, take off your middle finger, and then you go with a hammer on. So what you do is you pluck the 3rd string, and then you hammer on with your last finger on the 9th fret of the 3rd string. Okay, so what you do is you hit the 3rd and 2nd string. These are the 2 strings you'll be using. Slowly, it sounds like this. Okay. Your G. Okay, so for the G, you can take off your index finger. What you do is you play the bass string and the last 2 strings. Then down, up, and then. With your index finger, with your ring finger, sorry, with your middle finger on the G bass here. To E minor. And then now you put your ring finger on the 5th string, 8th fret. Okay, and you pluck the 5th and the 4th string. Okay, so this is the sound you get. You hammer on. Pull off. The only difference is you hammer on, you don't have to pull off, just let go. I am not skilled to understand. G, E minor. Okay, so down, hit, down, up, down, down, up, down, and then I take it at his word and be. Christ died to save me, this I read, and in my heart I find a need, your deep, of him to be my Jesus. You don't have to put your index finger in. I play a D sus here, so let's bring your last finger in. My God, he was E minor, C, G, D. And then repeat again. C, G, D, and repeat one more time. Okay, so strum. drumming pattern for the chorus. My Saviour loves us, down, 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 up. And then you change to a C. Down, 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 up. And for the G and D, you use the drumming pattern. Down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Okay, so within the drumming pattern, from the G, you must change to a D. Down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. And then repeat again. So it sounds something like this. My Saviour, my Saviour, my Saviour's always there for me. My God, He loves, my God, He is, my God is always gonna be. My Saviour, my Saviour, my Saviour's always there for me. My God, He was, my God, He is, my God is always gonna be.
So, from the G to the D.
Into the chorus, and after the chorus, you can go into the intro once again. So,
always, always gonna be.
The intro. And after you finish the intro, you go back to the chorus.
My Saviour, my Saviour, my Saviour, always.
For this part, now you can go just down strokes all the way. And then you go with a D and an F sharp bass. Okay, so how you play it is your D without the middle finger. You replace the middle finger with your. You replace the index with the middle finger. You move your index finger to the second fret here.
Okay.
So the strumming pattern down, or just down all the way. Okay, so your D, F sharp bass.
My Saviour always there for me. My God, He was
to your C.
God, yeah, my God is always gonna be.
Your D, C to your D, just one stroke. Okay. Hope this video helps.